idea. We have an Acme Interlake Stitcher. Start stop button. Machine is powered by 115 volts AC. It's currently set up to stitch in a saddlebag stitching. The table can be rotated for flat stitching. The stitching motion is actuated. Foot pedal on the base of the machine on the right side. I'll demonstrate it operating. Show some test stitches. See, I've just gone through and stitched a bunch. See, it's closed both sides equally.